Okay, so we're gonna do torque. And this is like, I think the second page of packet. So we're gonna do, here's their numbers. So the mass, it's the first problem. So the mass is 10. The radius is 1.25 and torque is 5. So the equation you have to use is 1/2 m times r squared equals I. So like m equals mass, r equals radius, and I equals torque. So now we plug it in, and it should be 1/2, I put it in parentheses, then you can do 10, and then 1.25 squared equals, and then in the calculator, you could put it in this way, 1 with the division sign, and then 2 times 10. Times 1.25 squared, and then hit enter, and you should get 7.8125. If you want it shorter, it's 7.81. But then you divide this number by 5, and you should get. And the answer you should get is, oops, right there, and then you should get 1.5625, and that should be your final answer.